ever since Adam and Eve, men and women have been treated differently. Men have been in control of many parts of life over women for many years. It was thought long ago that women were weaker and didn't know how to work. Some countries still treat men and women differently. In some Middle Eastern countries, women are not allowed to study or work. It is illegal for them to even drive or play sports. The law also says that women cannot wear certain clothes. Nevertheless, some of these countries are slowly changing the laws to be fairer to women. Today, it is illegal in most countries to treat men and women differently. We must realize that men and women are equal and can do the same things.